Today I'm going to talk about youth sports injuries. Now, in the United States, there's 135 million emergency room visits for youth sports injuries every year. Also worldwide, every 25 seconds somebody's going into the emergency room. In the US, football is the most likely to cause injuries. There's 40 concussions per 100,000 football players. Second is wrestling, 15 concussions per 100,000. Also cheerleading and soccer and ice hockey round out the list of the most common youth sports to result in injuries. $935 million in healthcare costs worldwide every year due to youth sports injuries. Now, I myself am an assistant wrestling coach at Chaparral High School. I've seen injuries. I also understand what it takes to become a coach. You can't just walk in the room and say, hey, I'm a coach. You have to do 21 hours of online classes put on by the National Federation for High School Coaches. You also have to do concussion training, and you have to learn the rules, and they test you on all of this. Now, one of the main causes for the youth sports injury is negligence. Negligence of the coach. For overuse of a body part on an athlete or overtraining. We currently have a case that involves a girl who played softball. Her arm was hurting her. She had lots of problems. Her coach made her pitch at a high level in the eighth grade, and she ended up having a traumatic rotator cuff injury, and we currently have a lawsuit pending on that. Also, there's concussions in soccer, especially for girls. Happens all the time, and that can be due to lack of supervision or inadequate coaching. Damages. What types of damages are these young athletes entitled to? If you go to our website, cantorcrane.com/damages, or you click on the button marked damages on our website, you'll go to a web page that'll have in-depth detail of the damages. But in a nutshell, you're entitled to medical costs and future medical costs, pain and suffering, and even lost scholarships. If you can show that somebody had a scholarship coming, but because of the negligence of a coach, there was an injury that resulted directly because of their behavior, it's possible to get that scholarship money. Also, most schools or leagues have insurance coverage, and that's where the money's gonna come from. Now, why hire Cantor Crane? Well, first of all, we can get your child to the best medical care. We can refer them out. Best physical therapists, best occupational therapists, chiropractors, you name it, surgeons, sports medicine doctors. Secondly, myself and Aaron Crane, who is my partner, we have over 200 jury trials of all different types. The other side knows this, and because they know this, we tend to get settlements quicker than other law firms and for larger amounts. So if your child's been injured in a youth sports injury, call us to set an appointment. It takes 30 minutes, but it won't cost you anything, but it will take 30 minutes of your time in our office. So I look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to meeting you soon. Take care.